What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. Guess what this is?
Guitar Hero.
Alright, this is Paco and me playing this song for the very first time on Medium, and I have three fingers on one hand. I'm missing one finger. Dude! This is hard. Woo! I keep missing the blue one. I'm missing a finger. my other finger has to like super stretch. Let's go, Paco. You could do it. Two fingers. I wish I could do that, but I'm missing a finger. That's why I play the bass, guys. I can't play the guitar. But this game is a real badass game. It's a lot of fun to play, especially with your friends. I have the entire set with a mic except the drums. The drums kind of got messed up. So I'm going to see if I can find one online on eBay or something to complete the set so all of us friends can come here and play together. Heck, we'll do it on the green screen. Why not? What happened? Oh, I thought it was the battery or something. Ooh, I almost failed. There we go. Ooh, there we go. I almost failed, but I think I'm beating you in score. Not.
Here we go.
Nice. Nice, Paco. Oh, what are you looking for, a perfect score? This used to be Paco's guitars. He was kind enough to give them to me so I can play this. Gotta dance when you do it, man. There you go. Feel the rhythm. Dude, that is the... Okay, come on. It's my turn. Dude, we did it! Damn! That's the first time I've done that song, too. I'm super happy. Dang. All right, choose another one. Choose one that's hard. What? What'd I get?
14. 87%, you got a 79.
I guess it's not bad for...
It's not too bad. We haven't played it forever. We're still... Even though people are going to go, oh, you guys need to play in hard. No way.
Hard? I've seen hard. No.
It's all of them.
All the buttons plus double and triple key bindings. No.
We're not so professionals. What, we're just having fun.
You know a song I really like? I like the, I want to rock and roll all night, party every day. We don't have that here?
No, that's Guitar Hero 3, man. Unfortunately, we don't have it.
Oh, this is Guitar Hero 5.
So,
on the PS. No, this is on the Xbox. Right, we're playing on the Xbox.
A little bit to, PlayStation, PlayStation.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the PlayStation 3. I'm sorry. I have them right next to each other. I get confused with them all the time. This is the PS3.
Let's see what we're going to play real quick here. Something that's not too bad. Oh, we'll do this one. We'll do Tom Petty. This one is hard on the guitar.
Good. I mean, hard for you. Because on bass is always easier. If you want to have the easy way out on this game, just go bass.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna own you! Too bad? Catching up, catch up. Almost perfect. Oh, right when I said that too. Have you seen on YouTube the guys that do ridiculous on Expert Perfect? I find it amazing. Usually those guys end up going to the events and doing performances, and they're actually like real rock stars. Hit it hard. Well, we got old guitars. Maybe we should just get new ones. But you know what? I found that you can't get this stuff. I tried to buy this guitar set. They don't sell them anywhere. I think it was La Fiebre. This was like a fever. Is the fever over or people still play this game? Dude, I wanted the drums, man. Too bad they broke. Ernesto gave me the drums and they totally broke. That's why I couldn't get them.
That's so bad.
It's good. It's okay. I like hearing that. Is it really messed up the button? Damn, right when I'm performing so good, you're like all noobing out on me. Actually, I think this game could help you in World of Warcraft to learn when to time your abilities. When you're trying to CC a caster, a healer, trying to do an interrupt. This helps you with your hand-eye coordination, your CC timing. Dude, my fingers are getting tired. We're gonna keep going. It works now? It has to work because it would have failed by now. We would have been booed off stage by now if it didn't work. You see, guys? If you're playing the bass, it's like a string of notes. No mixed stuff. I'm getting tired. When's the song going to be over? I'm getting tired, man! Dude, I have to commend those guys that get perfects on like some of the hardest songs. Finally, I owned Paco in a game. We rock, man. Woo! What was your score? 93? You were not.
No, actually, no, that was you. You got a 93 score.
Oh, I got a 93?
Yeah.
Ha! Ah!
You beat me, dude.
Yeah! Dude, we gotta come do this a lot more. Dude, this game's a lot of fun. Heck yeah. Heck yeah.